What's up, guys? I'm Mike from HTE, and today we're going to do a review about the Incipio display protector for the iPad 2nd, 3rd, and 4th generation. Now, I've bought the Incipio display protectors here, and I bought this for $19.99 at my local store. The package includes two display protectors, a smoothie cart, as they call it on the front, and a cleaning cloth. Now let's look on the back side of the package. Here you see a small explanation in steps. First you need to clean your iPad, and then afterwards you need to peel the protective layer from the self-adhesive polymer. And of course the last step is how to apply it. We also see some basic warranty information in different languages, which I don't think it's really necessary to read. Again, also, as they call it, features, but it's just an explanation on the contents and what the protector does. So it says full face protection, it's a self-adhesive protector, and it's high clarity. And as I said before, the kit contains two protectors, a microfiber cleaning cloth, and as last, the applicator card. Now let's open the package and see the contents inside. As you can see, it's well packed, so your protector doesn't get damaged before you're going to use it. And of course, here we have another sticker keeping the package closed. And as always, the plastic is stuck on it. Now you can see it's nicely packed, and after opening it, we have a few items. We have two display protectors with cover on it. And as I said before, it doesn't get damaged or scratched before you're going to use it. And inside we also have a cleaning cloth and the applicator card. The cleaning cloth is made from nice soft fabric, so you can clean the iPad screen. I'll also give you a quick close-up of the fabric itself, so you can see what kind of fabric it is. And as last we have the applicator card, which you use to take the bubbles out from the protector after applying it on your iPad. Now, these are the contents. Let's get down to business. We're going to start with cleaning the screen, but first I have to take my iPad out of its case. So let me just pop the iPad out of the smart cover. And since the smart case is made from plastic and it contains magnets, it's sometimes a bit stuck, which you can see now. But it keeps my iPad protected, and that's what matters here. Now I'm quickly going to clean my iPad. I'm going to fast forward this part of the movie, as everyone will know how to clean the iPad. As you can see, it goes pretty well with the cleaning cloth, and you don't need to use any detergents or whatever. Afterwards, now you can see it's nicely clean. There's no spot on it or anything. Now comes the tricky part of it all, which is applying the protector on the screen. As you will notice, there's two white stickers on the protector itself with a number on it. So one is for the back and two is for the front, which of course we will start out with number one. It's not always easy to apply this on your iPad, since you want to have it done nicely and on the right place. As I said before, I'm just going to fast forward applying the protector, as it took me some time to get it on the right place everywhere. It's important to remove the air from underneath the protector directly when applying it on your screen. And the reason why I'm saying this, now since I didn't take enough time, as you will notice after peeling the second part, I have a few bubbles underneath my protector. I think in total this were around 4 small air bubbles. I didn't take the time to apply the second screen protector which is in the package, since it didn't really bother me that much. As soon as you turn on the screen, it's actually not noticeable anymore. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This is my first how-to. Please drop me a comment below if you have any questions. Subscribe for more upcoming videos and give me a thumbs up if you liked it. See you next time, and thanks for watching.